Cool. Is it? Cool. What is this junk shop? Binds to almost anything here. But beware, no refunds. Let's see what's under. Oh, no. Get banned. No. Purple Haze. Like Jimi Hendrix? Cool, I'm glad you guys can hear me. Alright, let's see. Dave Takamura. don't know. I just told you what you need to know. Sounds good. Jesus Christ. I can't keep reaching in and typing on a little phone. That's why I have a chat box here. I'm not going to get anything done. Okay. Let's see. Meet with Elizabeth Perales. Look at what job starts. Classical whodunit. Some femme fatale calls you up. She used to give deets and just calls. I meet one of the three things going down. You're dreaming, you're schooling. I should have beat. Let's see. Cars. Let's go do this. I've been needing to do this. You pull up the phone app. Should be like a little. Oh my. Oh my God, bro. You're calling me? Where's the family? Hey, I see you, Mom. I see you. It's easier for me because then I ain't got to sit here and look at my phone. Alright. I imagine the voice is like crackly. Or the volume, the sound is crackly. I wonder if it's because I'm playing and streaming. Hello. Whoa. Dang. This has been. Oh. Looks really nice. I like the game. This is easier for me. And to answer your question, yes, I made a snow boy. I think he said it was perfect, but I don't know. I got a recipe and a snowflake out of it, so that was nice. Actually, hang on. Now that I think about it, I gotta turn off this copyright music, or YouTube will get mad. As long as it's in the quality. Oh my God, who? I got the snowflake wall and snowflake face and large snowflake. Yeah, I got a large snowflake, and I got give me a recipe for the ice chair. Keegan there, or is it just you? Yeah, I always help. Whew. Hey, thanks for subscribing. Dolls are basically ladies of the night. The Sunset Motel. Someone's had too much to drink, I guess. I appreciate you checking out the stream. I was curious if it was working correctly or whatever. Oh Jesus. But you can hear it, right? Hear it all good. I'm just making sure everything looks good. Okay, I'm just curious. I thought, I'm going to sit down and have a drink. I don't want to buy no drink. Open up. Keanu Reeves is in the game, actually. He voices a guy named Johnny Silverhand. He's dead, technically, but his soul is on a chip, and it's in your head, and it's broken, so it's wedged in your head in a way. So now you're stuck with Keanu Reeves in your head. And every now and then he'll pop up on the game and he'll talk to you. It's kind of cool. Long as it sounds good, I'm just making sure it was make sounds good and all that. Anything good you selling? This is a better one right here. $405. Let's do this. Crafting. Oh, I got what I needed anyways. I don't need the sniper rifle. Yeah. So let's do that. So I have one of those. All right, mod. Hitting a target reduces damage received from them by 20% for 10 seconds. Okay. Oh, how much it worth? Renders your weapon non-lethal, allowing you to damage your enemies without killing them. Increases damage by 6. Yeah, let's add that. Let's mod this boy up. Excuse me. Right. You don't have to continue watching. I was just testing it up. I had set up the screen and all that. I'll probably end up li quit ending it here in a minute, but I just wanted to test it. It's too. Oh, you can skip time. Okay. Me get a Reaper dot. All right. Oh, that is cool. Oh, that is really cool. What was that? Oh, I can buy it? Oh, that looks really cool. I can buy that? I don't have the money, but. All right, well, I'm glad it looks good. What's in here? The heck are you doing? All right, thank you for stopping by. I'm gonna go ahead and just cut it now. All right, bye.